Alright, so we finally got Bob. Oh, check out that! That's awesome! Wow! This time for sure! Yep, alright, so Mega Saiyan, this time serious. Serious, we're not taking Brimstone, even if it's super appealing. If I haven't got the key, I can't take the Brimstone. Krampus. First floor Krampus. Awesome. Awesome times. Forget me now. I like it starting a run with a forget me now. That's my kind of run. I would not have D6 though. Would not have D6. So then, what's the point in being Isaac if you don't have the D6 to start with? That's a good question. I don't know, I'm still ready to roll with it. Although I think you want to do it on the second floor? No, it doesn't matter, you'd have to do it on the third floor. If you wanted a chance at Angel Rooms again. Anyways, doesn't matter, we'll just do it on the first floor. First floor is fine. It's kind of like a basement run, at least with the first floor. That's cool. Who doesn't like a good old basement run? I wonder what the odds are, after you've already used a forget-me-now, of finding a forget-me-now on the second floor. It's possible, right? Really slim odds. I mean, that'd be the sweetest seed if you had two forget-me-nows in a row. That'd be awesome. I'd dig it. Look up! For my wish list in Afterbirth Plus, I'd wish for Luck Up to actually have more of an effect on the game. It does some things sometimes, but just not very much. Not very much. Unless you've got, say, 20 luck and tough love, you're just not going to notice luck doing anything. But if you've got 20 luck, you've probably broken the game, in which case it really doesn't matter, so it's kind of pointless. I'd love to see luck snowball a little bit more and then be powerful when it does. That'd be cool. So a character like Kane with his luck foot, it actually means something. Otherwise, it's just an item that doesn't do anything. And sure, the secret characters like Keeper is -2 luck. So what? It doesn't do anything. Who cares? Go, go, go! You can't touch this, the Haunt. You cannot touch this. You cannot touch this. Gotcha. Dodge-tastic! Alright. Is it good? It's not good. Much prefer Tears Up. Nice! So, 17 delay? That's almost as good as you can expect it to get without special items like Odd Mushroom. Okay, time to forget this nonsense. We're forgetting it now. Now. Not later. Go again. Alright. What is in my first floor item room this time? Okay. Alright, that's pretty darn good for using sacrifice rooms. That's for sure. we're gonna do the boss first? Before the sacrifice room? Doesn't really matter. Does not really matter. Wow. We get to buy something too. What do you got? What are you buying? Guess I'm just buying a soul heart. Wow. Such value. Alright, we can get into the curse room for free. Oh, for a bomb at least. Yeah, alright. I like Flappany. Could use a little bit of answers. I got no keys at the moment. Good, good, good. And a go. So, we're looking pretty healthy. The damage is not doing anything I'm happy with. Only got one tiers up so far, but we can improve. We can improve. Alrighty, Monstro, we're getting close and cozy. Closey. Quite closey in this room. Oh, yes. Aren't we having fun? We are having so much fun right now, Monstro. You and I, our little tango. Yeah. Yeah. I'm not too worried. Not too worried about taking a few hits. How many soul hearts do I need? Not that many. Not that many. Alright, go. I am geared up for sacrifice room. Let's go. Let's go. Maggie's bow says, let's go. I'm ready to sacrifice. So Maggie's bow gives you a little bit of health up and doubles the effect of red hearts. So I think so. Sacrifice room, super simple. Easy peasy. And I wouldn't mind an activated item now that you mentioned it. Thanks for bringing it up. Alright. What is in my item rooms? Please. Please. Bombs are good. I mean, it's not the flashiest of items, but early on, 10 bombs is pretty reasonable. Fully reasonable. There's my activated item. Alright, right on. Even blob these guys for a little bit of fun. Fun and excitement in our life. Cool. I'm ready to buy. Show me the shop. Your shop, show it to me. There it is. Wow. Let's not take another hit. Let's not do that. Okay. The tower. That's about it. Yep, not interested in that nonsense. Okay, so I just have to not take any hits. No hits. No hits to be taken, please. Please help me. Please help me. Speed down! It does not help. Still faster than Maggie. Careful! We're okay. We're okay. You never know with these spider rooms. Such random, very scary. Just never know. First you think that they're gonna zig, and they zag, and then you think you're gonna zag, and they zag! Disaster. Help! Come on, guys. I would appreciate if you all line up on one side, makes it much easier to dodge. Thank you for your cooperation. Seems reasonable. Seems reasonable. Gonna need it so that we don't take any hits. Oh. Oh. Wish I hadn't taken it straight away. Could have been more soul hearts. More small rocks. Possibly. A chance for it. But soul hearts are good. Soul hearts are very good. Nice, 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 nice. What a great floor. What greatness. Okay. Well, we just target our shots. Never mind. I was going to say just right. That was not just right. Because it's only little fistula. Beady, beady. Speed is good. I will take it. I'll take the speed. So no sacrifice rooms this floor. Alright. We're done. We're done. We out. We out. Wait. Are you telling me I missed out on a devil deal because it was a small boss room? Are you serious? What a joke. What a joke. You didn't spawn a boss room when you were supposed to. That's really annoying. There's no two ways about it. I am annoyed about that. Sacrifice room? Nope. There should have just been a devil room spawn on the top side. Come on. Seriously. Seriously. But it didn't. It just didn't. That's so annoying. Or did I take damage? Did I take red heart damage? I don't think I did. I didn't take red heart damage. I don't know. I'd have to look at the tape. Maybe that's why. That's probably why. Sacrifice room? Okay. Do you want to give me a Mr. Mega or something? No, what's... Yeah, Mr. Mega is blast damage, right? Okay. Sacrifice room? No. Lame. Gonna need to see one. Please. Please, these drown leeches. I don't care for you. I don't. Just die. Get away. Hey! Hey, the spider's chasing me! Not cool! It's supposed to run away. Scary. Very scary. Okay. Okay, I feel I've got enough keys for this run. Why the heck not? Okay, let's see if we can get some of these mushrooms done. Any mushroom value? Alrighty. Alrighty. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Please be a sacrifice room somewhere. Please. Just one time. Help me out. I appreciate it. Okay, well, I can do lots of sacrificing there for what it's worth. What is it worth? I mean, I'll buy some stuff in the shop. I definitely will. Really? 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 I might be in the market for a D4. I'm not opposed to the idea. I'm not completely opposed to it. I have got well... I mean, they're okay. They're okay items. Huh. I wonder if there's a sacrifice room first, though. Because I got Maggie's bow, but I suppose it doesn't. Maggie's bow and... I need to see if there's a sacrifice room. If there's no sacrifice room, I'm D4ing for sure. So, no, there can't be a sacrifice room. They cannot! They cannot. Okay, so we'll take the item room item first. We can roll it. We can roll it. I love rolling it. I roll 24/7. Every day I'm rolling it. Why does it have to be an activated item? Why? Why? If you were a passive item, I could have added you to my stack. I need to buy the passive items here. There we go. And you. And then let's roll. Let's roll. Go. Ooh. Spicy. So we could keep on with this, or we could just keep re-rolling. So there's one Bob's item, one mushroom item, one fly. So we can get transformations as we go. So let's just re-roll it straight away. Soy milk! Wow. Oh god. What have I done? classic. Alright, there we go. Now we're flying. That's a sacred heart? Holy cow. Yeah, can we just have this? Wow. What's my damage like? My damage is actually not very exciting. Except if I go through the multi-dimensional baby, it's kind of okay. Otherwise, it's kind of not very exciting, unfortunately. Guess my tier rate's bad. Because it's poison, fire, might, sacred heart. So I'm probably going to be continuing to reroll, I guess. And we can't take these items. We can't take devil rooms. We're going to Mega Satan. Yeah, it could be better. It could be better. I think we just keep rerolling until we get Guppy. At the very least. So, with that in mind. I think we're still done with this floor. I could sacrifice to get some coins. Could get some coins, buy a card. Doesn't seem terrible. Okay, that seems good. And let's buy this credit card. Sweet. Great. $3 bill. I wish you were good. And sometimes you are and sometimes you're not. On average, not worth it. Whoa. Oh no. Went from whipworm to proptosis really quickly there. What a disaster. I don't want to waste coins on Bumbo, because he's going to get rerolled. You're going to get rerolled, buddy. You're not long for this world. Curse rooms are good. Value? Goat head! Too bad it's only a 50% chance for an ancient room. So, I don't want to re-roll until after the boss, because I want to see my angel room first before I consider re-rolling. I don't want to re-roll Goathead just yet. Looking for my boss room. I want to get to my boss room probably even before I get to my item room. Oh no, I've got no soul hearts left. What to do? What to do? What is a boy to do? not the way. Okay, I guess I'm checking out my item. Sure. It's pretty good. When I get to reroll it, I still get to keep the 5 bombs they gave to me. That's cool. Whoa. That was pretty good. Still haven't seen my shop yet. You want to help me out? Give me a hint? Give me a clue? I want to pick that up after I reroll. Wow. Wow. Such power. Okay, hopefully they go down really quickly before I take a hit. No hits, no hits, no hits. Oh! Okay, we're good. We're good. Alrighty. We'll pick up this. Because who cares about Fear Shot? So, do I want Swamp? Do I want this guy? I suppose maybe. It doesn't hurt. Okay. We can take hits now, it's totally fine. My reflection plus... My reflection? Yeah, my reflection plus tractor beam is pretty miserable. Oh my goodness. I suppose the range is still okay. Yes, well. Wow, just free items. Free items, why the heck not? Why the heck not? Sure, more stuff. And then I get to reroll a bunch of times, because I'm not yet Guppy. And I would like to be. I would like to be. And we're going to take this soul heart as well, for sure. Alright, so we got the fungi. Well, that's cool. So, chocolate milk, Ipcac. Chocolate milk, Ipcac. Cool. Probably should have used my credit card even. Oh well. Chocolate milk, Ipcac, you say? So what's my damage like fully charged? Oh, 49? Ow. That's epic damage. Epic damage, but we got 2 batteries, so reroll. Oh man. Now I've got conjoined epic fetus. Do I really want to reroll conjoined epic fetus? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Dropping 3 bombs. It's pretty tasty. You can have lots of hearts here, buddy. I've got Ghost of the Tower. Excellent. Excellent. Good to know. Good to know we've got Curse of the Tower. Super useful. What to do? So I've got Virgo keeping me balanced. Oh no! My damage is actually really low. I think Virgo's wrecking my damage. Actually. So I think I do want to reroll. Because Virgo is just destroying my damage. Huh. Alright. I much prefer the 50 damage build. What is this? What is this? What a... What the what? I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm not a fan. Well, alright. We'll re-roll again soon.